First day journey ever on route 439. It didn't even say 439, it just said 2.
I wanted to get a video of the iBus, but apparently not.
Well, you can get an iBus of 2 Wooden Marsh. 14 minutes until Wooden. I only need to come back on 359 since I was on the other day.
But you missed the video version.
No, because the only reason I missed it is because I came off route at 305.
Purley Library.
These are very nice buses, aren't they?
Way better
than a VZ. What do you prefer, the 359 ones or VZVs? Yeah, same.
The seats on these ones are better. We found out ones are just boards.
Russell Hill Road.
New bus, but then we're going to put in the USB seat.
What?
They didn't even bother putting the USB seat.
Yep, they only put the USB 5V on this one. Confused about that, but yeah. These are just the new, these are just the new 450s. At certain times, this bus will not even survive 359. These have literally almost the same amount.
I wonder if you're going to push the first round of 3-2.
Yeah, because you love that noise.
I love
I wonder if 289 were going to go ahead. Pardon? Every bus what goes down here is an enviro.
Well, technically not.
Bus enviro 100. Oh, yeah. And yeah, it's true for it. Sorry guys, I'm talking this video, so that's nothing bad to do.
Imperial Way.
thing sounds kind of odd.
Yeah, the 359s have a lot though.
The one
that's
been slowing down, why is it so loud? Yeah, definitely not bought off of coach and boss market.
Station. We're about to hear the iBus. I think someone's getting on. I think we turn me. Let's turn this. Who asked you that? What the frick? It's actually weird sometimes, can't I? Oh yeah, come. Thanks for watching, please like and subscribe, we'll see you next one.